Saitama?
I think I got Saitama. Yeah, I got one punch rare.
If you stand. Here.
There's three Saitamas.
Now my turn.
Can we trade if we want another one?
Sure.
You got a better Saitama than me. Who'd you get?
Saitama.
You got the exact same Saitama. Why is Saitama
the
spam?
She can't stand the heat.
Let's put her in our closet. What's the... Oh.
What the hell are y'all doing?
Pause it for a minute.
Pause it, Ash.
Hey,
unpause.
She ran up. She tried to grab Saitama and run off.
He doesn't really stay on the stand here.
Mine does.
Yeah. All right, your turn next. Can you see it? Open it.
Open yours first. I'll see who you get. You got Paradox. You got Paradox.
Yeah, who'd you get?
I got Amethyst. Little thing.
In the bag, probably. Look in the bag.
Yeah, there is. What happened to the Dragon Ball ones? You're not getting those?
No.
Heads. Who'd you get? I got like
five. How are you doing today?
I'm Connor. I got that spring
trap. Heat exhaustion. Spring trap
ready. Driving truck blaze heat.
And I got regular Freddy.
Yeah, I just got the call. I wanted to call back. I got a fax. The lady with the other piece of paper.
I'm gonna
do that this evening. I've done facts for one time. She says she has to get the
You know this is an actual horror game, right?
But well, what can I help you with?
Wait a minute, you picked up a different one than the other one.
Well, first name is Chuck Olson.
I didn't
probably after the composer Chuck Olson.
I didn't get one of these ones.
I grabbed the rest of them.
That was all that was in there. But this is all the seeds you can get. God, this thing is not want to open.
Yeah.
Yeah,
sir.
I got Diamond, Steve, and Minecart. You got Alex.
They have to go out there far as I know.
These are
every quarter. They are checked to be the middle part.
Megablocks.
Megablocks.
Yeah,
good God, this thing does not want to open.
There's two calls.
So strong.
And one's a crawl space that's outside.
Okay.
So when it's outside, anyone can see it and you can crawl on the outside. We went in there and laid plastic. Okay. And the asbestos was hanging from the pipes severely.
We got to put it together.
Yeah, I think I just got all my
surgery. We do not have the correct respirator. We do not have nothing but a crawl suit. One boy didn't even have a crawl suit. We were told to get the job done. I got two supervisors that I can drag into this if you need it. Okay. One's Ray Melvin, He's out of, he quit, he's Smithfield. And the other one's Doug Spivey, he's out of Greenwood. Okay. He's no longer, neither one of them is no longer in the company. One of the boys, he's no longer, he got fired, this past week.
Yeah,
when we crawl up underneath that place.
It's just a dude.
To me, that's what's on those old pipes, is asbestos wrapping. It's coming all off, it was laying on the ground. We had to crawl through it.
Did you get a black
and green spark? We had to breathe the dust that it was creating. The black eye, we were told a little asbestos won't burn candy. And that really irritated me, because, the way I look at it, the company should care more about the employees. And I have to go to AU today under the Information Freedom Act.
Shoulder.
And I'm getting, supposed to be getting a request, and I got to write, put it in writing to give to the town manager there in AU, I reckon, so I can get this information.
You got like little arm pieces I didn't get.
Yeah, I got all this stuff. I don't know if you had to put it together. That's yours. It's a lot easier. Do you
even get
one of these? That is what Don Chaney told me to do, and that's what I'm going to do today. Town manager said sort of
snapped,
and he told me I had to get it to him in writing. I said, fine, I'll see you tomorrow. So I went there yesterday, and he said, well, he was going to be here tomorrow. I've been gone, so I'm going over there today. I'm going to get the notarized and everything. I'm going to get the paper I'm going to give him. It's just simple. Piece of paper I'm writing now. But I need to find out. It's asbestos. For, you know, I mean, I pulled it up on the internet. The same wrapping that's on it is the wrapping that was on the pictures of the asbestos.
Okay. Excuse me?
For asbestos? No. I talked to the lady, Michelle. I know that they know that there's asbestos in the places. One of the tickets of the residents has asbestos, wear a dust mask. But a dust mask ain't going to do nothing. Okay. And if it's in that poor quality, they should tell us, like Lady said, they're covering their own butt. She told me any more crawl spaces I go in, there's asbestos in the crawl. Come out and let you
stop moving your hip bones.
When we had our supervisor know the last time, and David, he's a good guy, and Ray, he's a good guy. We were told him to get the job done. Okay. Now, I've been there a year and 13 months. The only training I've had was, the spraying, how to look for termites, nothing dealing with asbestos. Now, I brought that stuff home, and I talked to my doctor about it, and she told me I needed to report it. And I, since it's, you know, one time, well, I've been in five different places I had it, okay? And I don't want to be the one 10 years from now, or my kids 10 years from now, coming back from a doctor saying I got a lung problem. Okay, and came from the asbestos. I need to get it documented by simple fact. If that does happen, somebody else is going to pay for it besides my insurance company and the state. You know what I mean? I tried to get the ticket the other day for 310 South Orange Street, and the lady questioned
me. What's his name again?
Saitama.
Saitama.
One Punch Man.
One Punch Man.
Is that the exact same one?
Yeah.
No.
No, it's different.
You got like a regular standing one.
Who's he again?
That's Alex.
I got Alex. And Steven Universe. Forgot her name. Her name's Paradox. And
Paradox piece of crap, what?
What's this one's? This one?
That's spring trout.
Spring trout.
Can't get this piece of crap on.
And then
the guy Richard Harris is I guess I'm expecting.
Got this teddy bear right here.
He goes out to these places.
Who's he?
What? That's Freddy.
Freddy. And this is all you can collect. And you got One Punch Man. Amethyst. Steven. Freddy and Foxy. Here. Put mine together.
I don't want to build him.
I put part of him together.
Excuse me? What just fell? His shoulder fell off?
I put part of him together. Here's his...
Yeah, it's a stand.
Here's his gun.
Stick that in your head now, you stupid freaking Spartan.
Let me see him. What is he?
It's a Spartan.
Spartan.
I don't know which Spartan. He's either OST or Spartan.
Here you go.
You put his thing on backwards.
Oh, I did?
Yeah, the same.
No, that was already on there.
Then why is it like that?
I don't know.
It's supposed to be right here on his shoulder. Did he have another one of those?
This is all that you see right here.
He should have another shoulder pad.
I swear, that's all. I don't feel any more parts.
Look how small that leg is compared to the other one.
Yeah.
He's an ineffective Spartan.
His head.
He's supposed to have another shoulder pad.
Who takes the film's video of Minecraft?
Jake.
What are you doing? What are you doing?
That's Steve's mind!
Yep, you did put that on wrong. Which means I have to take everything on his chest off.
Who's are those?
There ain't nothing in those.
Nathan New Caveman Films video where he said, why won't this door open? The one where he says, wahahahahah. Caveman's friend in the pork one.
It won't come off.
Do you have any Dragon Ball Z stuff?
No.
as I know, no. Okay. I have not.
Yep, you put it on wrong and it's not going to come off.
Can I see? Here.
It's impossible.
It's still uploading.
It's impossible.
As far as I know, the only ticket I ever seen with asbestos on.
You little pig.
I just broke the head thing off.
No, you didn't.
Doesn't that look better?
Yeah.
You know why that hole is there?
No.
Because he was supposed to come with that.
Well, he didn't.
No.
He didn't come with a lot of his stuff.
These, I don't think, are actually Spartans. I think these are the OST.
No, I had a chunk. I took a chunk and put it in a plastic bag. I was going to actually give it to an OSHA-compliant officer. They told me they could not accept that. I mean, the only thing you got to do is ride over there to Acres, then you can get in the center of your own mid street, and you pull up at the front. Walk to the left, go around the building, like before the door goes to the gate, and there's a crawl room right to the right. You got to crawl through the crawl room, and then there's a couple of crawl rooms that's adjacent on the inside, and when you get through there, you see the stuff the same way. And if you look down, you're going to probably see, you know, the plastic that's rolled over. I mean, it was a dust storm that was in there. It was bad.
This gun is a piece of crap. It won't stay in his hand.
Yeah, there's two problems now. But when you get through that first one, and you go through there, you'll see what I'm talking about. The one in the theater, I do believe the theater part,
it's called
out to the right part of the theater, and you see something.